A teacher viewed and shared pornographic material at school. Tony Evers knew about it. The same teacher made sexual remarks about the bodies of middle school girls. Evers knew that too. Yet, despite calls from parents and school officials, Tony Evers sided with the union and refused to revoke the teacher's license. As Superintendent of Public Instruction, Tony Evers is supposed to keep our children safe, but he didn't.